actually. I think this one might be from 2017. I don't know. And then my Cash App card. Okay, I have to tell you a whole story about this. And so, of course, I'm gluten intolerant, but I'm allergic to wheat. So I put little bread, the little bread symbol on there, and then a dog for my baby. I think it's cute. I didn't know you could.
Show you a lot.
because she has me run errands for her all the time. And it was just easier than taking her debit card because I would forget to put that back for my AAA card. People make fun of me for this next one, but it has come in handy so many times. So usually I have like a fork and a spoon, but this one is two forks. Anytime I see them somewhere, I will grab them. And it has come in handy time and time again. Like, maybe one day I'll do a what's in my car, or in the side pockets of my car. And there's forks, spoons, knives, napkins, my pocket Bible. Like, there's some good stuff in there. People always make fun of me. But then they, when we don't have it, they're like, oh, I wish we had a spoon. And then I just, like, wipe it out. Like, hey, I got it. So I'll always care.